this place, Tenders, was
second on my show.
Second, voted second best.
Yelp. Yeah.
On Yelp in the nation. I wonder how that works because.
Reviews.
By reviews. Tenders. Check this
out. You wanted to go there last time.
Well, I think we were in the area or something.
You guys were running around. We hadn't tasted it.
We had gone to that breakfast place, right?
Yeah, we were like, it smelled good. I go, we hadn't tasted it until like a month, 6 weeks after.
Tender Smokehouse, 224 West Pecan or Pecan?
Pecan.
Pecan Street in Celina.
Salina.
Salina? How do you spell Celine Dion?
You know what's the same, but it's pronounced differently.
It's same, but different?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, it's like tomato. So, well, I don't know. Okay. This has 4.5 stars, 373 reviews. I guess that's okay, right, for being in the middle of nothing?
Watch Google Tender, and Yelp rated second. Because there was articles on it.
I'm going to Google Tender. Barbecue?
Mm-hmm.
Smokehouse Frisco?
Yes.
Oh, no, that's the new one.
Oh, that's the new one?
Yes.
No. North Texas restaurant ranked number 2 on Yelp. Best place to eat.
I don't know if it's nationwide. No, it was nationwide.
I remember that place. Yeah, it smelled really good. A North Texas barbecue restaurant was named the second best place to eat in the country.
Yes.
Thanks to Yelp users like you. Tender Smokehouse open in Celina. C-E-L-I-N-A.
Yes, but it's different how they pronounce certain words. Like Huffins, I would say Huffins. They say Huffines.
How's it going, guys? I'm in the city of Celina, Texas to try out this place that my family members brought me, Tender Smokehouse. Ranked number 2 in Yelp. 373 reviews. That's kind of crazy because it's a little bit of reviews, but somehow, somewhere, somebody voted this place number 2, so we're going to check this out. What's good?
Everything.
Everything? So I just say, can I get an order of everything?
If you want, yeah.
If I want,
okay. Brisket. The brisket's good. Your sausage. And the half slab is good.
Okay, Mr. Co-host, what are we having?
All right, so we got the munchies. So we got the jalapeno sausage. We got brisket, I'm pretty sure. We got slab.
Slab of what?
Slab of meat.
Okay, ribs?
Sure. And then we got Frito pie, and then we got the sledgehammer.
What's a sledgehammer?
It's basically sausage and brisket and a sandwich.
In a bun?
In a bun.
This is made here?
Yeah.
Is it spicy, regular, anything?
No. Good.
Is your barbecue sauce spicy? Yeah.
Better than
you.
¿Qué cocina aquí adentro?
Aquí nomás para calentar la comida, papa, frijoles, salchicha, brisket, todo. Aquí tenemos frijoles y papa nomás.
¿Nomás
para calentarlo? Sí, nada más para calentarlo. De vez en cuando sí cocinamos, pero no mucho.
¿Y acá en este?
En este sí cocinamos.
Cocinamos los brisket,
los puercos, los turkey, las salchichas, las tortillas.
¿Cuántas libras?
Aquí son como
100. ¿100 libras? ¿Cuántas horas para cocinar?
14 horas. 15 horas.
¿Y para preparar?
Para prepararlo, dependiendo. A veces lo preparamos en la mañana, como en unas 2 horas, hacemos como 30. Y lo preparamos, lo marinamos y lo dejamos en la llenera por unas 6 horas y luego lo metemos a cocinar.
This is a Frito pie. It has Fritos, mac and cheese, sour cream, jalapeno, beans, brisket. What am I missing? Bacon? Which one did you like best?
The bananas.